Clippers on the onside kick. Looks like it was recovered by number 13, Jackson Haber.
Ah.
The first and 10 Clippers.
That's crock.
It is. Are they going to do that the whole time?
Well, they can do it anytime, but they risk us getting it on the 50. You don't see it on the opening kickoff, though. Watch your editorial comments now. Hang on.
Hand off to number 35, Myshawn Smith. Moves the ball down inside the 35, the first and 10 Clippers. Once again, Smith on the carry. Down close to another Clipper first down. Dropped out of bounds by number 3, Brock Shaw. Looks like it is a first down for the Clippers.
Take breaks in the film.
Number 17, Grant Jensen on the carry.
Halftime.
Moves it down to about the 10. Looks like it'll be first and goal for the Clippers.
Oh, man.
Number 35, Myshawn Smith with the strong run in for the score. Number 18, Nick Girard, keeps it from his quarterback position for the two-point conversion.
Can you pause?
7:12 to go in the first quarter. Clippers 8, Vikings 0.
There's lots of talking on my videos.
JJ Denny set to kick off for the Clippers. Nice kick by Denny, fielded by Shaw. Tackle,
right,
I believe, by number 46, Zane Cunningham. The first and 10 Vikings from their own 29.
Thank you. man.
Viking ball carrier dropped for a loss. Multiple Clippers on the tackle. Be second down and 13.
Brought your stuff in my bag, yeah. Oh, really? Did he just steal it out of his hands?
Number 38, Tyler Schrepfer.
Wow.
With the stripped football for the touchdown.
They're allowed to just take it out of your hands?
Yeah.
I picked a great game to come to, didn't I?
We need Sam! We need Sam!
Where's he at? Cool.
Go, go!
Yeah.
2-point conversion attempt is intercepted. Looked like it was number 3, Shaw.
Is that him on the ground down there?
6:13 to go in the first quarter. Clippers 14, Vikings 0.
Of course, the bugs aren't bugging us tonight. Luke's got it. Oh.
Denny's kick taken by number 14, Luke Beyer. Tackle by Cunningham along with number 6, Andrew Swales. First and 10, Vikings from their own 30.
I'm thinking up the middle is not what we ought to be doing right now.
Why do we have to play these huge teams?
Well, they're bigger, but not that much bigger.
Viking pass intended for number 1, Wilson. Ball's incomplete. Be second and 10.
Is it because they're all on cross country?
Ready to get hit, maybe?
What do you mean?
Ready to get hit?
Are they in cross country or?
Well, they chose other things to do instead of getting hit.
Go, Jose, hang on.
Number 1, Wilson on the carry. Looks like it was number 65, Elijah Jefferson on the tackle. It's going to going to bring up third down and five. Wilson on the carry.
Fourth down already.
Like he was tripped up by number 19, Jordan York. Loss of about three. And bring up fourth down and eight.
Oh man, they're going for it. Good Lord.
Nice pass by the Vikings, complete to number one, Jose Wilson. Tackle by Denny.
Way to go!
Vikings.
It'll be first and 10 Vikings at the Clipper 35. Wilson on the carry, number 10, J.J. Denny on the initial stop. It'll be second down and nine.
Go and hang on, they're stripping the ball again.
Number 24, Sam Griffith.
Woo!
Takes it on the reverse. Pickup of about five.
Nice job, Sam!
Be third down. Third down and a long two.
Look at him go.
Woo! Yeah!
Man.
It's number one, Jose Wilson, in for the score.
Boy.
Yeah, team!
Once he breaks loose, he's gone.
Maybe small, but we're mighty. We have a talented team.
Yeah, it's really kind of balanced.
They don't have enough to scrimmage against each other.
Yeah.
Two-point conversion intended for Wilson is incomplete. 3:21 to go in the first quarter. Clear Creek Amana 14, Vinton Shellsburg 6.
I like the games with the announcers. I don't have to zoom in on the scoreboard all the time.
Back deep for the Clippers, number 18, Nick Girard. number 35, Maya Sean Smith. Kicking for the Vikings will be number 3, Brock Shaw.
Come on,
run.
Get him out of bounds at least.
Don't give up.
Number 10, wow. J.J. Denny. Takes it about 65 yards for the Clippers score.
Yikes. Oh, we have that happen to us a lot too.
At least they scored, so yeah. If they just keep scoring, then it's not a shutout, so no matter what.
Number 30, Sam Stevens takes it in for the 2-point conversion. Makes it 22-6, Clippers. Number 10, J.J. Denny, set to kick.
Man.
Number 3, Shaw on the return. Nice play by number 17, Grant Jensen on the tackle. First and 10 for the Vikings at their own 24. There is a late flag on the play. Looks like it was a block in the back penalty against the Vikings.
Oh, yeah, because you might as well just penalize the team that...
After the penalty, it's going to be first and 10, Vinton Shellsburg. First and 10 from the Viking 19.
Come on, turn it.
Number 1, Wilson on the carry.
You could do that.
Nice play by number 19, Jordan York. A tackle for loss. Be second down and 16.
Aw, fumble.
We fumbled on the 10.
I think we got it back, but...
Looked like there might have been a fumble on the play, recovered by the Vikings. Bring up third down in about 20. Intercepted by number 16, Brandon McCarty. Bumpers will have it first and 10 at the Viking 34.
Did you get messed up by all the construction coming in? Get loose.
In fact, there is a fumble on the play.
All right.
Recovered by the Vikings. We'll have it first and 10.
All right.
Nice job.
From their own 20.
They actually kind of stripped it.
What's wrong with that? Oh, just said that was
nothing's
okay.
Wrong with it.
Nice play by number 38, Tyler Schrepfer. Tackle for a short loss. It'll be second down and 11.
Surrounded.
Once again, Jordan York on the tackle. Elijah Jefferson was also there. Be third down and 15.
Catch it? Wow.
Just barely. Who was
Viking
it?
Pass tipped into the air and then caught looking. By number 10, Sam Moen.
Cool.
For a Vinton Shellsburg first down.
Woohoo!
I saw Jose go down. I thought he was the intended, but...
It's the end of the first quarter with your score. Clippers 22, Viking 6.
Putting on next.
Nothing. I wasn't going to put on anything. But...
Hmm.
kind of tired of listening to that truck.
First and 10 for the Vikings start the second quarter. They'll have it at their own 37.
Nope, fooled me.
That's number 19, Jordan York on the tackle. Charlie Dudley, the ball carrier. Number 8, Cade Armstrong was also there. Loss of 5, it'll be second down and 15. Viking pass incomplete, intended for number 24, Sam Griffith. J.J. Denny on the coverage for the Clippers. Be third down and 15.
He's alternating in the air. No?
Huh.
Job.
Nice pass by the Vikings, completed number 10, Sam Mullen. It's going to be fourth down and about 2.
Ooh, shoot. He keeps kind of holding his left side. I think that's probably it. Bust it.
Vikings go for it on fourth down. Looks like they're going to be short. I believe it was number 38, Tyler Schrepfer, along with Denny on the stop. It'll be first and 10 Clippers at the Viking 45.
Come on.
35, Myshawn Smith takes it straight ahead. Down inside the 30. Be first and 10 for the Clippers. Once again, Smith on the carry. Tackle by number 14, Luke Beyer. It's going to be second down and 4. Number 30, Sam Stevens, the ball carrier. He's down just inside the 20. Be third down and a yard.
Oh man, they got good blocking.
Nice run by number 17, Grant Jensen, in for the score. Ishan Smith takes it in for the two-point conversion. J.J. Denny has it teed up at the 40 for the Clippers.
Go, Jose.
Number one, Wilson on the return. Like number 33, Daniel Hinkle on the tackle.
Yeah, we don't have an announcer, we don't have possessions.
The first and 10 Vikings from their own 36. Elijah Jefferson. Number 86, Jonah Patterson, also in on the play. No gain on the play.
Oh, no. I don't know who got it.
Fumble on the play, recovered by the Vikings. Third down and long. Nice play by number 86, Jonah Patterson. The tackle for loss. It's going to bring it fourth down.
Man, they're going for it again. No. Ooh.
Pass intercepted by number 16, Brandon McCarty. Races down the left sidelines for the Clippers score.
Oh, they just don't have... I don't know if we just don't have a good kicking game or what. That should have been a punt. Punt it to the other team. It was fourth down.
Oh. Number 46, Zane Cunningham, takes it in for the 2-point conversion.
Nice enough to put their second team in second half.
Number 10, Denny, set to kick.
He should be over there by the 30-yard marker. Geez, just hit him.
Number 3, Shaw on the return. Tackle by Gabe Jen. First and 10 Vikings from their own 36.
Go, 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 go! Turn it on, Jose! Look at him go. His runs all look the same.
Nice run by number 1, Jose Wilson. Woo! In for the Viking score.
He is fast.
Yeah, I'm not sure anybody can quite match him.
What'd they say?
I don't know.
They said we gotta take him out? Is that what they said?
I don't think so.
Number 14, Luke Byer, the ball carrier. 2-point conversion is no good. Look like number 71, Xavier Hernandez on the stop. Jackson Hamer was also in on the tackle.
Here's that stupid truck again. Boy, they got a lot of good blockers.
Nice return by number 87, Andrew King. The first and 10 Clippers at the Viking 44.
Bumbo! Oh, good lord. And a flag.
Number 6, Andrew Swales, has the ball pop up into his hands. Takes it off the right side down inside the 20. Here's a flag on the play. Block in the back penalty against the Clippers. Still be a first and 10 at the 32.
Hang on, Luke.
Gerard on the carry. Takes it down to the 30. It'll be second down. Second down and 8.
Get him. Man.
Number 35, Myshawn Smith, takes it 30 yards for the Clippers score.
He's strong.
Gerard takes it in for the 2-point conversion.
Yikes.
Yeah. Kicking off for the Clippers, number 46, Zane Cunningham.
Come on, pick it up and go. Bam.
Number one, Wilson on the return. Takes it out close to the 40.
Bust it, come on.
Wilson on the carry. Tackle by Kate Peters. Grant Jensen.
Well, Luke's going in a tailback.
Elijah Jefferson was also on the tackle. Second down and 9.
He got the ball and got tackled.
Number 17, Grant Jensen on the tackle for loss. It's going to be the end of the first half.
Way to go, Vikings. Good job. Not a shutout. With a team like this, that's important.
Clippers will be receiving to start the second half. Smith and Gerard back deep for the Clippers. Outbacks are Denny and number 87, Andrew King. Andrew King on the return, takes it across the 50, down into Viking territory.
Hmm. Oh. It's not him, is it?
Number 6, Weston Beershank.
Oh.
Is the injured Viking.
Oh, come on. Let me out.
Mishon Smith on the carry. Takes it down close to the 20.
So much for going to their second team.
I believe it was number 1. Wilson on the tackle. Smith on the carry. Tackled by number 80, Brad Cornell.
I've never heard that name before.
Myshawn Smith, the ball carrier, takes it down close to the goal line.
By golly, there is a Brad Cornell. I don't know him.
Smith takes it in for the score. Grant Jensen takes it in for the two-point conversion.
Okay. Oh, screw up. Make the most of it. Wow.
Denny's kick, fielded by Wilson, takes it out to the 30. It'll be first and 10.
Was that Luke who ducked?
Huh?
Was that Luke who ducked?
Well, he ducked because he decided it was too high. And then it kind of bounced off of Jose's foot, I think.
Looks like number 65, Elijah Jefferson, on the stop. Pickup of a yard, be second and 9.
Get up and go.
Viking pass complete to Wilson. Brought down by Jefferson, along with number 10, Denny. Be third down and 3.
Jose's hurt.
injury timeout on the field.
Not his knee.
I guess they get on their promise.
Round of applause for the injured Viking number one, Jose Wilson.
Don't look good.
Well, like I said,
legal motion penalty against the Vikings.
Imagine Luke's in at tailback. No, he's at end.
After the penalty, be third down and 8 for Vinton Shellsburg.
Oh my, lost the ball.
Fumble on the play, recovered by the Vikings.
I think it just fell out of his hand. Rock shot.
Well, they said they'd take him out.
Okay, pass play. Oh!
Viking pass broken up by number 6, Swales.
That was
Clippers
for Luke.
Will take over first and 10.
Oh, was that fourth?
Yes.
Oh, my.
Vikings use a timeout.
They give Jose an ice pack or anything? Man, right through. Oh, they fumbled. And we may have it. Ah,
the ball was fumbled into the end zone and recovered by the Clippers.
Man.
For the score. Gerard takes it in for the 2-point conversion. Kicking off for the Clippers will be number 46, Zane Cunningham.
Well, let's run one back or something here. Come on, go. Just run through.
Number 80, Eric Zierke, the first Clipper down on the coverage. Be first and 10, Vikings from their own 20. Number 14, the ball carrier for the Vikings, Luke Beyer.
Didn't go down too quick.
Number 63, Thomas McCumber. on the tackle. Be second down and 10. Tyler Schrepfer, first clipper with the initial contact. Number 54, Grant Hammond, also there. It's the end of the third quarter.
Well, that went fast. Easier this way.
Viking pass broken up by Jensen.
Well, there must have been six guys on him.
Be fourth down for the Vikings. Interception by number 20, Jeremy Ritchie, for the Clippers.
That's almost better than them getting it,
yeah.
You know,
yeah.
Down on the line of scrimmage.
That's what happened to them before also. We got it back right away, remember?
Yeah. Luke's got him.
New quarterback in the game for the Clippers, number 13, Jackson Hamer.
He always helps them up.
Number 87, Andrew King. One-yard gain on the play. It'll be second and 9. King on the carry. Good tackle by number 14, Luke Beyer. And bring up third down and 7.
Come on, Vikings!
Come on, get him. Take the ball from him.
Nice run by number 14, Cade Peters.
A kid
takes it down inside the five.
He wasn't going that fast, so why couldn't they get him?
He was big.
Andrew King takes it in for the score.
Oh, man. There you go. Oh, almost.
2-point conversion, no good for the Clippers.
Oh, really? Thought he got in. Jose got up.
It's not worth him getting injured further for this game.
Oh, I know. They won't. I wouldn't think they'd put him in.
Kate Peters on the tackle. Jordan York was also there. Luke Byer on the carry. Number 86, Jonah Patterson on the tackle. He's second down and 7. Nice tackle by number 24, Alex Toronovich.
Who got tackled?
I think it was number 18.
I can't see can't see the numbers left over.
That's why zooming in the camera helps.
He's in the back, right?
Yeah, I think he's tailback. Oh!
Viking pass intended for Sam Griffith falls incomplete. Bring up fourth down.
Come on, block.
Number 19, Jordan York on the quarterback sack.
Wow. Jose looks like he shouldn't be walking. Oh, Joy, he's back. The truck's been driving around empty for the last couple hours.
Andrew King on the carry.
I hope they can keep him out of the end zone for 18 seconds.
Nice block by number 72, Josh Kirk.
Get him. Good. That was close, though.
Number 13, Jackson Hamer takes it down to about the 2-yard line. That'll be the end of the first game.
First game,
I believe that is all the football we're going to have for tonight. Thank you.